I don't fucking like you.
What?
I said, I don't fucking like you.
You don't like me?
No.
It's like 11 o'clock. I just wanted to get on and say good morning. I just ordered myself some sushi type food. So I ordered from this place called Somebody's Ramen. I don't know. I don't even know. I'll put it somewhere on the screen. But yeah, I woke up and I'm hungry. I had 2 glasses of wine yesterday. I ain't drink nothing in a while. And so I'm a little bit, and just 2 glasses of wine, y'all. So maybe I need some hair to dog. You know, they say that if you feel hungover, you just keep drinking and then you never get hungover. But no, my friend, she bought me a bottle of black girl wine. And maybe I'll stick that in the freezer and have some of that later. I don't know. But it's like 11:30 in the morning, so I don't think I'm gonna be drinking right this moment. But yeah, I ordered some ramen. When they get here, then I'm gonna eat. I'm gonna watch this movie. I'm sure you've seen it. If you haven't, if you have, comment down below. It's called Murder on the Orient Express. I've never seen it. It was recommended to me last night, and so I'm going to watch it right now while I eat my ramen. So, but yeah, I just wanted to say hi, good morning. Oh, of course, welcome to my channel. Like, duh. Like, thank you for subscribing if you're subscribed. If you ain't subscribed, like, what's going on? Go ahead and hit subscribe. Leave a comment down below. Say hey. Hi, sweetheart. How are you? And hit the little notification bell so you know when I get videos posted up. I'm going to try to post every day. In the month of April, we'll call it April with a Vengeance. I don't know if that's gonna happen because shooting videos and stuff just be a lot. So, but yeah, I'm gonna try. I'm definitely gonna try. They might not be long videos. They might be very short. Some of them might be a mukbang. Some of them might just be talking about stuff. Who knows? But I'm gonna try. So, but yeah, I'm just waiting on my food. I'm gonna sit here, watch this movie. So yeah, I'll holla at y'all.
You did not tell me you had such famous friends.
No, we're friends because I am the only person who never asks him any questions about his cases because I don't care. And he never judges me for being a terrible person.
Indeed you are.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna say this. And then I'm gonna smash. Don't order food when you're starving, okay? Because, listen. I got some takoyaki. I don't know if I'm saying that right, but it's like squid and little fried balls with sauce and like all kinds of stuff. These are shumai, shrimp dumplings, tempura to go with my ramen. They sent some spring rolls. I didn't even order those. This was also free, some volcano rolls. And then to top, I ordered a bubble tea. Taro bubble tea is my favorite. It's non-dairy. I love it. It's amazing. This is really good. Mm-hmm. I'm about to smash. This is not a bukbang. Yeah, I'm about to match. Yeah, I'm about to match. I'll let y'all after I'm finished, but this is good.
Oh.
Good morning, y'all. I need coffee this morning because it's just, it's a day, you know. I couldn't sleep last night. I had to take a melatonin. I don't like to take anything that aids with my sleep because I like to sleep naturally. But yeah, I had to take melatonin last night because I could not get to bed. And I had to do my day job this morning and I can't do my day job sleepy. If you don't know, I am in sales. And so I sell insurance for a major insurance company. We say that for another time, another day. That's not what this is about. But I just wanted to stop in and say good morning. I'm literally about to put this headset on and get to work. I work from home, so I don't have to worry about going in the office where all the germs breed, because the call center is a breeding ground for sickness. But I've been doing what I do. If you're curious, I've been doing what I do for 12 years now. It'll be my anniversary coming up, April 11th. Like, it'll be 12 years. 11 or 12 years? 12 or 11? I think one of the two. A long damn time. But I'm a licensed insurance agent. So I am licensed in my state and every state in the country, actually, to sell insurance. And I sell auto and homeowners and renters and jewelry and all kinds of stuff. So, and it's lucrative for me. I'm not gonna say it's gonna be lucrative for everyone, because everybody's not a hustler, baby.
Hustler's anybody that gets up every single day and figures out a way to make good for themselves in this society.
And can't sell water to a well. However, that's your girl. So, but yeah. So I'm about to get to work. But yeah, I just wanted to check in and say good morning. I'm gonna try to do some yoga on my break because I need to get back in the mode of working out. I fell out of the mode about 3 weeks ago. No, 2 weeks ago. I did a water fast 2 weeks ago, a 3-day water fast. And you're not supposed to do a lot of strenuous activity when you do the water fast, because you literally eat absolutely nothing all day. All you do is drink water. So, I didn't work out the entire time because I didn't want to exhaust myself. But next time I do the water fast, I wasn't that exhausted, y'all. Wasn't that exhausted. I could have definitely just worked out. Or at least a light workout, a walk or something. Like yoga, I could have done something. Like, it wasn't that serious. So I'm going to do it again because I lost like 8 pounds in 3 days. I'm sure a lot of it was water weight. And yeah, I gained it back. I didn't gain all 8 pounds back, but I definitely gained back like 4 or 5 as soon as I could eat. I didn't go hard when I came off of the water fast. That's another video. Listen, well, I'll talk about the water fast. If you want to hear about the water fast, then comment down below, period. But that's just a whole other thing. Let me get to work and I'll holler at y'all later during yoga time. Namaste. All right, friend. Hey, friend. Hello, my baby. Hello, my darling. Hello, my ragtime gal. Let me stop. Y'all, listen. I got a cold. My nose is like dry and runny at the same time. How is that a thing? How do you have a dry and runny nose at the same time?
Oh, halfway. Take a few.
But anyway, I got like post nasal drip. It's the whole thing. But that don't stop no show because I work from home. So I'm not even working today. It's Sunday. I'm about to get up and do some yoga because I haven't worked out. It's going, like, listen, don't stop working out because you'll fall all the way off. So I'm going to start back up with some yoga in hopes of getting my mind together. Some meditation or whatever. I said I was going to do yoga like a couple days ago, like on my lunch while I was work, but we were super busy and I just never got around to it. And so I am going to do yoga today. I am off. And the twist that I put in last week already came out. I may wash my hair today. It's a process. It's a process. Because after I wash it, I gotta twist it. And so I may do that today. It's a process. So don't count on it. But yeah, I'll talk to y'all in a minute.
This is a 5-minute meditation day. To begin, whether you are sitting up in bed, in a chair, or cross-legged on the floor, allow yourself these few moments to set aside all of your cares, worries, concerns, and just take this time for yourself.
Y'all, why do I feel like I just spent my entire day editing my life away? Okay, so listen. I work
normal 10-hour days. And I just edited a YouTube video for y'all, right? So that'll be up now. Go ahead back and watch that last video. It might be the one before last, because it just literally uploaded and started playing. Hold on. Give me a minute. I don't know why it's on instant play. But at least y'all know I'm not lying. That was the video. I had to cut it off. It's on my PC. I need to get a laptop. It's been a thing. I've been editing videos on my phone. I've been editing videos everywhere. Like, listen, I got to get some of this space off my phone. I literally just got this phone and I'm not about to fill it up with this. I need to get a camera and I need to get a laptop. But we, you see what you got to do until you can do what you want to do. So I'm going to make it work. But yeah, I spent 10 and a half hours editing a video. Yeah, I was doing this in between what I was doing. So I would have some downtime, 20, 30 minutes, and I would work on this for that little time. But you need a straight shot to be able to do this efficiently and straight through. So to all my vloggers out there, respect, because baby, what we do, this is hard. It's not hard. I'm not gonna say it's hard. I'm not gonna even put that in the universe. This is not hard. This was made for me. This is what I'm going to do. So this was brought to me. This is a calling that I have. And so this is not hard. This is one of the easiest things that I'll ever do. That's what I'm putting into the universe. But it is work. But if you want it, you gotta work for it. I got a sign on my thing right now that says, let me turn this around. It says, work for it more than you hope for it. You see, and that's $170 million check over there from the Bank of the Universe, because that's what I'm manifesting into my life. Dream small, dream big. I have smaller checks as well, but the $170 million is the end all be all of what we're working towards. So, but yes, work forward harder than you hope for it, period, point blank. And that's what I'm doing. I'm about to put in that work. So yeah, this is just going to be another vlog, or part of another vlog. This is going to be entangled in this vlog. In this daily vlog. That daily vlog is done. So yeah, I'm about to go to bed because I have to work tomorrow. I'm going to go take a shower, put on some Snail Good. Excuse me. Am I the only one that puts on perfume to go to bed? Because listen, I paid a lot of money for my perfume and I want to use it, and COVID is just letting up, and yeah, I want to use my perfume. I've been going out a little bit. We're supposed to be going to the movies this weekend. My godson wants to see the new Sonic movie, so yay. I like kids movies too, I can't even front y'all. Like, I love kids movies, and so it's part for him, it's part for me. So we're going to see Sonic. I'm really excited for The Little Mermaid with Chloe Bailey. So that's gonna be good. That's gonna be fun. That's gonna be fun. But yeah, that's it. That's all I got for y'all right now. I'll talk to y'all. I don't even know when I'm gonna talk to y'all, but I'm gonna talk to y'all sometime. Good morning, y'all. Brittany, come for this walk with me, Brittany. It's a beautiful outside. I gotta get back on my exercise that I prefer. To work out outside. Further, I get beautiful views of Isha. So, but yes, so I'm just getting in and I'll talk to y'all later. Look at the baby chickens. Oh, wait, those geese. Okay. See this hill? What I've learned that is, if you're trying to walk up a hill, let me stop there. If you're trying to walk up a hill, if you just look at the ground in front of you and not at the hill, it actually makes it easier to walk up the hill, because for some reason your body don't get that same feeling of walking up the hill as you would if you actually looked up the hill. So, pro tip.
If you gotta walk up a hill, just look at the ground. And that way it'll make going up the hill easier. All right, I'm back to it.
All right, y'all. I am back in the house. I have to work, but I had a good workout. Today was good. Like, I haven't been feeling like up to it for like a minute now. I fell off. I was going hard for like 3 weeks or whatever. And then I did a water fast for 3 days. And during the water fast for 3 days, they suggest when you're first doing it, if your very first time to do it, then to not do really any extraneous activities because you're going to be tired. You're not eating. You're literally only drinking water for 3 days. So I did alkaline water with key limes and some turmeric inside. I think I put too much turmeric in there. But I did that for 3 days. 3 days. 72 hours. And then after that, I was just getting back into the groove of things. So I fell off from working out for probably at least 2 weeks. So I went out today. I'm going to show y'all outside. Let me see, y'all. It's gorgeous outside. Don't mind the paint on my deck, y'all. I'm about to probably paint that table. But yes, it's gorgeous outside. So that footage is right before this footage. But the workout footage. But yeah, so it was a good workout. I got energy. I like that. I like working out before work because it gives me the energy to go ahead and tackle my day. But yeah, so I think I'm going to do another water fast. I'm not going to do 3 days straight right off the bat because I have been eating food recently. So I went back to eating chicken and fish. And I want to kind of do almost a cleanse. I got some detox tea right here. I'll put a picture of the detox tea that I use around here somewhere. Or I'll link it down below. I'll link it. It's expensive on Amazon, the detox tea that I use. I get it from the Jamaican store. I said that, and I have a horrible accent. I'm so sorry. It's all my Jamaicans. I get it from MP Island Cafe, which is, they have a grocery section, and they have this tea in there for like $4. On Amazon, it's like $25. They're trying it. So if you have it in your local grocery store, try like a International Market or something like that. So, but it's super, super good. Cleanse you out. It will clean you out. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and drink that. And I'm gonna just be drinking that and water all day. I also have some more alkaline water. This time, I just got this gallon of water from Food Lion. And I added organic lemons and 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda to make it alkaline. So I'm going to drink this all day until dinner. And for dinner, I'll show y'all what I don't even know what I'm having yet. So, but I'm gonna keep it light. It's probably gonna be a salad. Maybe I'll put some shrimp or something in the salad. I don't know. But it's gonna be something light. And I'm gonna eat that late tonight because I don't like going to bed hungry. So it's just almost like an intermittent fast as well. So I'm not going to eat all day and I'm just going to eat at night, and that's going to be my only meal today. So yeah, that's what we're doing. We're going to call this the Zaddy Chunk Chunk diet. So shout out to Zaddy Chunk Chunk, ZCC fam. I've been seeing him on his channel do the eating one a day. He looks amazing. I can see the weight loss in his face. Hi, Zaddy Chunk Chunk. Hi, Ellie. Hi, whole family and everything. But yeah, I'm going to try to do the eating one time a day because I lasted 3 days without eating before. So I'm sure eating once a day ain't going to be just so hard because it's about to be summer. Okay. I like working out outside. I don't mind going to the gym, but I feel like I get more accomplished when I'm outside. And so I was waiting for the weather to break, and the weather has broke. It's like 75, 80 degrees outside. It is beautiful. I'm probably going to go for a second walk sometime later today if my best friend don't come over to get her hair done. You know how your best friend always wants you to do her hair for free. Y'all know. I love you, friend. No, she would do my hair for free if she knew how to do my hair, but she don't know. She gonna take my edges off. I barely listen. But yeah, so that's all I got. I gotta get ready to go to work. So I'll holler at y'all.
2 hours later.
Alright, y'all. I know I literally just said I won't eat nothing, right? Because I'm supposed to be doing a little diet. I'm hungry, but I'm going to try to be good. So I have some dates. I have some dates, and I have, I ain't but three in there. I ain't totally. Mango, a kidney mango. When I first got it, it was green, y'all. But I had one yesterday. It's amazing. It's only two left. I'm about to eat this mango, and I'm about to eat these dates. But that's about I'm gonna try. I'm not. Okay. Date and mangoes. That's all I'm gonna have, and some water. I've been drinking my tea. I'm doing good. Scout's honor. Y'all, these kidney mangoes are the best mangoes. The only better mangoes I've had is when I went to St. Thomas and I had one called a pineapple mango. It was sweet and oh my god, it was so good. Mm. Get you one. Not the red and green ones. I don't care for those. Not my favorite, but these. I got work to do. I got a job, babe. All right, y'all. I'm just coming in to close out this vlog. I am on my way to the movies with my godson. We're going to see Sonic. So, I like kids movies. So, but yeah, I'm out of here. I'll see y'all next week. Peaches. Thank you.